The container vessel was carrying 4,500 containers to Jeddah from Singapore. Making its way along the Indian Ocean amid bad weather, the MOL Comfort suffered a crack and started taking on water, causing the vessel's hull to split in half about 370 kilometers off the coast of Yemen. The crew escaped the sinking ship on life rafts and a lifeboat. The heavily damaged ship sank shortly afterward, causing an as-of-yet undetermined amount of oil to be spilled into the ocean.